Attention, please.
We will get right to it. Yeah!
Finally, we can go through.
Here we go.
Hey!
Hey!
Ouch!
This is getting out of control. Ouch!
No.
You gave me no choice! Ow. Ready to be taught a lesson?
Mess with the turtle duck. Get the bill.
I am the Avatar. I have no choice. It's unlocked now. Oh!
Stop that!
Thank you. great. Azula and the Dai Li.
Right? Kinda makes me wish we found the Fire Lord first.
Hey!
Let me introduce you to my new friends. Let me introduce you to my new friends.
Should have known it was you.
Ouch.
Do you have any nice siblings?
Now you're making me angry.
Ow!
Hey!
Hey!
I hope they're not slowing you down.
What? I better watch out.
We fought and beat the Dai Li before, you know?
Persistent, aren't you?
Hey! No!
I hope they're not slowing you down. Still standing, huh? Better do something about that.
What?
Ouch!
You can't catch me. My new pets won't let you.
Hey!
You're sending your pets after us now, Azula?
I hope they're not slowing you down.
Ouch!
What?
Hey! It can't be!
Hey!
Whoa!
No!
Hey!
Oh, it sounds like the firebending's back on.
I can't believe we fell for that! Now it's too late!
Maybe it's not too late. The eclipse is over, but I can face the Fire Lord anyway.
The Fire Lord knew we were coming this time. We thought we had Surprise on our side, but we didn't. It just wasn't our day. What we need to do now is go help our friends.
I guess you're right.
You'll have another chance. I know you will.
The eclipse over, the Fire Nation regained its bending powers and returned to attack. Aang and his friends were ready to stand and fight.
No.
But Hakoda had another idea. Knowing that victory over the Fire Nation would not come that day, the adults of the invasion force agreed to surrender in order to allow the Avatar, his friends, and the youngest of the group to escape. So Aang led the young ones to one of the few safe places left, the Western Air Temple.
Hey, listen.
happy to help.
Hey! Got it.
Yes.
That that's out of our way.
It's unlocked now! What?
Attention, please.
Zuko appeared unexpectedly, claiming to have had a change of heart and offering to help. But after all that had happened, no one trusted him. No one, that is, except Toph, who knew Aang needed a firebending teacher. So she left under the cover of night to find Zuko and bring him back.
Nope! Works for me.
Found Zuko, but he accidentally burned her feet, causing her to flee. As she returned to the air temple, the ground began to shake.
Combustion Man, he's after us again!
This guy just won't quit!
He will if me and my trusty boomerang have something to say about that! Dangerous than ever.
Him again?
Still not very talkative.
sides! Hey, I know how to get an angle on him.
With that battle, Prince Zuko had finally proven himself, not only to the Avatar and his friends, but to himself. He had come to realize that no one can be given honor. One must earn it for oneself. And at that moment, he chose to do what was right, to play his part in ending the war. The Avatar himself came to a realization. My nephew was meant to be his firebending teacher, because more than most, Prince Zuko knew how easy it was to hurt the people you love. While the others were less certain of Zuko's change of heart, they followed the wishes of the Avatar, and he joined their group. Soon, Zuko and Aang went to the Temple of the Sun Warriors, where they danced with dragons. They learned the real secret of firebending. That it is energy and life. Sokka, meanwhile, became increasingly concerned about his father and the others taken prisoner by the Fire Nation. Zuko said they were likely being held at a terrible place called Boiling Rock and attempted to dissuade Sokka from doing anything rash. But of course, now it was Sokka who felt he needed to regain his honor. Zuko knew how he felt and offered to help.
I'm not just any firebender. Don't let them get the best of you. You never stood a chance.
You have no chance.
Now it's open!
That way. Through there.
Yay!
Sokka and Zuko went to Boiling Rock Prison to rescue Sokka's father, Hakoda. There, Sokka is reunited with Suki. Together, the trio and some new friends concocted an escape plan. However, Hakoda's sudden arrival at the prison not only scuttled the plan, it made things worse.
Attention, please! Finally, we can go through. Sure, we'll help. Okay. Here goes nothing.
Attack! There!
Stay strong, Zuko.
I tried to warn you, but did you listen?
Team Avatar for the...
You got this, Sokka.
I tried to warn you, but did you listen?
Score another for the good guys.
No!
Focus, Sokka. Focus.
No, no, no! Back in the game,
hey.
Sokka!
I can't keep underestimating the enemy. Say your prayers.
I've got you now.
Hey!
There! Can't let it go on like this.
Team Avatar for the win!
You're not, here we come!
Let's go through
right
there.
Up.
Sounds easy enough.
Better watch out.
Tried
to warn you, but did you listen?
You got the salt
team Avatar for
the
win.
This should be
fun. You got it.
Thank you. Yeah. That way. Yeah.
Excuse me. Aww. Attention, please. Hello?
You picked the wrong fight.
Don't let everyone down.
I tried to warn you, but did you listen?
Team Avatar for the win.
Score another for the good guys. I tried to warn you.
Now here we come. It opened right up. Here goes nothing. This isn't turning out so great.
There.
Score another for the good guy.
Focus, Sokka. Focus.
I tried to warn you, but did you listen?
Ow! can't let them get to me. Don't let everyone down. He's for another for the good guys. I'm in trouble now.
Attack!
You're in trouble now.
The riot Sokka plan worked, and they were close to escaping with the warden as their hostage. Just then, Azula and Tai Li appeared and attacked them on top of gondolas suspended over a vast chasm.
Looks like Azula brought a friend.
This is a rematch I've been waiting for.
Me too.
Poor Zuzu. Always so angry.
Down.
I'm finding
still
out who I really
standing,
am.
Huh? Better do something about that.
Catch me if you can.
Where does Tai Li get all that energy?
Now you're making me angry. You've become quite the nuisance, you know that?
Ever stay still, Tai Li.
What? You're still here?
So glad you could come out to play.
This is my true destiny, Azula.
What?
What did I ever call that? That's it.
Hey!
That's your sister, Zuko? My condolences.
What? You're still here?
Ha! Isn't this fun? Hey!
All right, that's it.
You're deluded, Azula.
Hey! Look behind you! What?
Still standing, huh? Better do something about that.
You sure are pretty high up here.
You really want to spoil my plans, don't you? Now you're making
me angry.
And
focus on Azula! You got this, Sokka.
Isn't this fun?
What?
Hey!
Still standing, huh? Better do something about that.
This is my true destiny, Azula.
Hey!
What? You're still here?
Where does Tai Li get all that energy?
Catch me if you can!
Still standing, huh? Better do something about that.
What?
I bet now you're making me angry.
Ha! Ha! Ha!
I'm finding out who I really am.
No! It can't be!
Warn you, but did you listen?
They're about to cut the line!
Then it's time to leave.
Their peace after the daring rescue at the Boiling Rock was short-lived, as the Fire Nation soon drove the Avatar and his friends from the Western Air Temple. Not long after, the Avatar and his friends arrived on Ember Island, where they saw a quite sensational play.
Let's just skip over that part, shall we? Hmm?
As you wish. Soon after the theatrical diversion, a worried Avatar left his friends without a word.
What?
Let's do this! Thank you.
Totally.
Ah!
No, this is getting out of control. Better watch out!
Seeking a non-violent resolution to the conflict, Aang spoke with the past avatars. As Katara, Sokka, and Toph searched for the missing Aang, Zuko went looking for his uncle Iroh, who'd escaped imprisonment. He found Iroh, along with other members of the Order of the White Lotus, at Ba Sing Se. There, they steeled themselves for a climactic battle with the invading Fire Nation army.
Ha! If you insist on a fight.
Look at you, picking a fight.
I recommend drinking more tea.
Got me.
I'm ready for you. I could use a challenge.
Your defeat was inevitable.
I have a general of the Fire Nation. And so we begin.
Ouch! Now!
Ha!
This is tougher than I expected. Your defeat was inevitable.
No! No!
I am Iroh, General of the Fire Nation. This is not going well. I recommend drinking more tea. Your defeat was inevitable. I'd better focus. I recommend drinking more tea. Your defeat was inevitable. I am Iroh, General of the Fire Nation. That finishes them.